Media, Royal Architect, ROYALRKITEC.
What he said.
I spell it a little bit differently.
Everybody feeling good tonight?
Yes.
Yeah.
I am.
Next guy is, man, dope. Haven't known him too long, but I mean, we've gotten to know each other quite a bit this morning, you know, as we've been in the store, you know?
I mean, like, Indian style, like,
right,
talking, okay?
I gotta do it.
So, I mean, after Detroit, I know this guy. Man, you guys know his name because we black folks. Man, we always eating chicken, right?
Right. So. Fry hard with mild sauce.
All right, so I ain't gonna step before you too long. Chicken wing! Yeah.
Come on, chicken wing. Come on. Chicken wing.
I'm gonna do this piece. Nah, I ain't no boy, though. No, I'm the only comedian in Solid Soul.
Solid Soul! You need a mic or you good?
I'm good. Hey, I look like a poor.
We do comedy at the crib. So we do a lot of different voices.
Okay, yeah. Hey, me too. Like,
yeah, okay. Don't let me start to go there with you, Papi, you know? I don't know if you know
that
one.
Wait a minute.
But you know, Cicero, if you're familiar with. Oh, okay. I don't
know. I like that. I remember Cicero.
I love that, you know.
You like a grand beef?
Not right now, but you know, later.
Yeah, I like to put a taco in my grand beef.
You like the taco in the grand beef?
No,
that's not how we do it in Puerto Rico. You know what I say?
No.
But go ahead and do your stuff. You know, I got you.
Hey, she's mad crazy, Sam. Real talk, Sam. Hey, she's mad crazy, Sam.
When I stepped in, though, I thought I was a poor, right? I had my poor. But you see, I rolled my hair all the way up and stuff, and I was walking through like,
how much that shirt is? Cool.
No, but I'm finna do this piece called I Am Chicken Wing.
Okay.
You like that, didn't you?
Okay.
That's it. Too.
I am chicken wing. No lemon pepper, no mild sauce. I am chicken wing. I don't come with coleslaw. And that's that piece.
Yeah. Are you Uncle Remus or you Harold?
Yeah,
oh,
Lord.
You both? Come on,
we ain't gonna do this West Side South Side.
Sorry.
Hey, to be honest, okay, you live in a D-line, but if y'all think about it, I want y'all to
the yak, the yak.
Yak town.
Oh, my bad. I'm gonna get jumped. You like, yak.
Don't say the D.
Well, to be honest, technically, we all.
Who is hot?
I'm from Chicago, where we casually kill roaches. Y'all ain't never had roaches before?
How do you come from kill roaches?
What you say, architect?
How do you come from kill roaches?
You ain't gonna show you. Remember, I showed you this morning.
You should show them.
Now look, this is very important information. Well, ain't no mic, but
keep talking. All for this set.
So, this is important information. If you have roaches, because you know roaches like to come out when you have company. Okay. So, you know what I'm saying? My old crib. You know, I'm talking to my company and stuff. I'm like, yeah, the word. You know what I'm saying? It's like when you see a roach, you try to see it before your company see it. So you like, yeah, you get that stupid face like you finna throw up. Like you be like. Hey man, I hope you don't see this roach. This how you catch and kill a roach. I'm doing slow motion. Bird.
Don't worry about it. Now you got Prisetti hard.
That's
on the
I'm telling David.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I ain't say nothing to him.
You gotta put that in your home. No, that's how you catch it to the road. It's nasty because it's gonna be on hand for a little minute. You know, just wash your hands.
Oh, goodness.
You know what I'm saying? I'm a preacher's kid. Okay.
I am too.
You are?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know, I swear, man, I'm a preacher kid. Like, if I miss rehearsal, my father felt like he had to embarrass me the Sunday. Mm-hmm. He said, come here, son. I said, I'm in church thinking in my head, like, man, this is going to be some bullshit, man. That's fine. Lift the hands, I'm like, okay. He said, my son. Because me and we had these dreams. Like, this is for the whole church. I said, son, we had these dreams.
Oh, my God.
As men, you're going to have them dreams. But you got to start watching the movies at night.
In front of the church,
man. So you just going to tell everybody I like to masturbate at night. That's what I was doing.
All right, look. Y'all are tripping, man. We ain't got no mess with y'all. Man, there's no flavor for
something. Oh, my God.
Hey,
yeah.
I thought somebody was taking pictures on the post. No, but since I've been with Solid Souls, you know what I'm saying? Like, I've been like in the grocery stores or whatever. Like, I've been feeling like famous sometimes. You know, I'll be in the grocery store and like this girl, she was ducking, she was looking and stuff. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, man, you know? And then she walked up to me, she's like, what's your name? And I'm like, my real name Troy. So I'm like, my name Troy. She's like, no, what you go back? Like, you had a nickname? I'm like, yeah, they call me Chicken Wing. She was like, oh my God, I knew that was you.
And then my ego got boosted. I was like, I'm like, yeah, that's me. They call me Chicken Wing. No mouth sauce, no lemon pepper. You know what I'm saying? This is my lemon pepper. For real, like when I'm just,
am I lying?
No. Like, when they call me to the stage, I like to come out on house music. You got some house dancers in the house?
Do we have house music? Dancers? Yeah.
Right, so, you know what I'm saying? I'm on chicken wing and I pick my chicken out. Then I spray the pepper on it. Ain't no gadget, dude. Get y'all one more thing, because I want y'all to participate with me too.
Okay.
Ain't no thing.
Ain't no thing, but a chicken wing.
My fault. Y'all niggas ain't paying attention to school.
Right.
1 + 2 = 4. What? No, I was that dude. Hey, your teacher ever called you to the board and you don't know the answer?
I was the teacher calling people to the board with
them. I wasn't paying attention.
That was me.
They'd be like, Mr. Brown, come to the board and figure out the problem. My name, man, I'll be at the board like this and stuff like.
First time you don't waste it.
Uh-huh. Oh, no,
know the answer, man. That ain't been told. You know what I'm saying?
That's it, man. Got it.
Where all the couples at? Now I'm finna sit down. I like messing with the couples. Mm-hmm.
They about the only ones in here. They say all the couples. I tell you, they the only ones in here.
Everybody in here free to me?
Yeah.
We live in Thoughtland.
Oh, that is not true. Wow.
That's a new song.
You live in South.